Hi everyone, since it's so sunny and beautiful outside now, I'm gonna take the opportunity to film here. And what we got here is something from the Disney Princesses, and I think this is from the early 2000s, and this is something really rare. This was when they made a little line aside with the dolls they, of course, they made, but they looks like they also made something here that were like little porcelain dolls. It's called The World of Disney Princesses in Porcelain. So that's really cool. So I was very lucky to find this on Tradera and on the Swedish Tradera in Sweden where I live. And it looks like the person who owned it had bought it in UK back in the days. So this is something very rare. I'm very lucky to have. So yeah, maybe I'm not planning to have this for a too long time. I kind of just want to have it a little while and then maybe sell it. But yeah, here she is. And here's the back of the package. It is like a plastic package. It also comes with a magazine. And it shows that you could also get the evil stepmother. But the one we got here is, of course, Princess Jasmine. But I wanted to get this one because she is dressed in an outfit we doesn't see her that much. And she's dressed in her little, what should we say, town outfit. Whereas when she decides to escape the palace life and wants to go to the market, and that's where she meets Aladdin for the first time. So that's a very fun, cool thing to have. And she's like half as big as a Barbie, what I can tell. So that is so cool. So yeah guys, let's try to open this up and see what it looks like. Right, I kind of just had to slide it out, so it was very easy to open. And first of all, here we have the magazine. Look here, we have a picture of Princess Jasmine. Now we're gonna see what it looks like. Ooh, it looks like this is like, it looks, we might spell out about the Disney Princess magazines. It looks like it is a magazine dedicated only to Jasmine. Isn't that cool? Lots of stories and activities. Look here we have like a little story. Very sweet. I'm gonna dim up. Take out the light on my camera a little bit. But there we have it. And it looks like that it tells pretty much, maybe not completely the same story, but maybe a little different story. But that's very nice to get a new little story with Jasmine. And we get some facts about the movie, I guess. Of course, Aladdin. And here's a little fact about the doll. It says, looks like it tells you about the doll and what she's made of and stuff like that. Isn't that amazing? It's really, really cute. And it has some activities that you can make your very own treasure chest. This is really cute, guys. And here's a quiz also. I guess this is a quiz from the story. Isn't that adorable? I really like this. But now to the main attraction, the doll. Right, so she comes in this little box. Look here, very cute. It has some safety warning there. All right, let's take her out now. Alright you guys, here she is, and I also found here in the magazine that this figure was released in 2005. So in 2005 this was released. So isn't that cute? Alright you guys, let's take a look at Jasmine. She looks absolutely adorable. She looks so cute. She has a very nice, very movie accurate face. She has real hair of course, and she has a little detail there, yeah, her little headband there. And she looks exactly the way she did when she went out to the market. Now this doll is only meant to represent the market look, so I do not think she wears her regular blue outfit under it. No, it doesn't look like that. It's only the only thing she has is the little shawl there, a little band, hairband there. But you can, of course, you can take it off, so you can kind of take off the hood at least. So you can kind of play out the moment from the movie when she shows to the gods that she is the princess when they try to arrest Aladdin. You remember that scene? But oh my gosh, she's so cute. Oh, and here is her hair under this. And she has a little blue tie in her hair there. You see that? That's very sweet. And she can sit down. That is so cool. She has a yellow shoes and she can stand up. And you can pose her hand. And I can feel from the squeaking sound that she is a porcelain doll. So yeah, she is definitely mostly made to be a collector item, but of course you can play with her. If you do it a little bit carefully, you can play with her in bed, so she doesn't fall into something hard. But yeah, you guys, there we have it. And I was right about that she is half as big as a Barbie, almost. She's pretty much that, so that is a very nice and cute little size. Alright guys, but there we have it. I really hope you like this little review. It was very fun to get one of these little dolls and have something so well and have in such a well look. That is so awesome. So yeah guys, hope you like this video and don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment on Instagram. Bye everyone.